Duncan Idaho is a legendary warrior, a noble guardian of the House of Atreides. His family he's sworn to protect. He's the samurai, he's the front line. He's trusted by the Duke and sent to Arrakis to be an ambassador for the Fremen. At the root of it, he would do anything for Paul. He becomes this one-man army standing between this extraordinary young man and the dark forces sent to wipe out his bloodline forever.
Day one of stunts.
Here we go.
Move.
You're surprised he's up there.
Move
back. That's a cut right there. And then you're pulling into the bottom. So this is the couch.
So, I just saw the season finale of Game of Thrones last night. This fight's for you, Khaleesi. Do the big fight. Don't want to get hurt. Don't want to hurt anybody. It's also pretty excited. We gotta learn like this massive fight we did broken in 5 sections and then like 3 other fights. It's really, really cool. And just trying to find Duncan's style and trying to shake off Boba Voss's style. You guys alright? You alright?
Yeah.
Move. Nope. Hey!
Hi!
I gotta fight all those guys.
Look at their faces.
Do you win, Papa?
Yeah, I'm not gonna show you the end.